Caged birds survive huge Guatemala landslide. A huge landslide in Guatemala struck the town of Santa Karina Pinula on Thursday. Reuters reports that more than 130 bodies have been found so far. Elsewhere, rescuers working at the site of the landslide found several pet birds alive. This footage from the Guatemala City Municipal Fire Department shows rescuers with the caged birds that survived the landslide. Sadly, though, up to 150 people are still missing, and rescuers said it's highly unlikely any survivors will be found. Authorities added that they'd force any families still living in the high-risk zone to relocate.
Like this video? Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on Facebook, Google+, and Twitter.